January 8, 2008 found itself the date for the third annual Global 248 Championships. 26 drivers from all around the country did battle at the Robertson Holden International Speedway in Palmerston North over three heats, with the highest point scorer declared the winner. Current 2NZ Azza featured strongly in the first two heats, but would this make him a target to some of the other drivers, leading on points going into the decider? Keep watching to see how the action unfolded throughout the night. This is the Global 248 Championships.